Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Marilyn, and if you're not new, welcome back. So, if I look tired, it's because I just finished counting every single piece of makeup that I have. I still haven't finished putting everything away. I just have everything all over the floor. But I just want to film this video to get it over with so I could like edit the video and everything. So yeah. Anyways, I do have last year's inventory on my computer. Let me show you guys really quick. As you can see, it is nicely organized. And all these numbers right here in the middle are the items that I used up. Anyways, let's get started. I feel like I did pretty bad, especially in the eye section. So I will leave that at the end because it's terrifying. Okay, so I'm going to begin with the face category. And I will put a picture right here of all the blushes and all of that and whatever category I'm talking about so you guys could see. And if you guys want to see like a collection of blushes or eyeshadow palettes, let me know in the comments and I'll do that later on. Okay, so in the beginning of 2021, I started off with 12 blushes. I used up 3 blushes and brought in 6 new blushes. So now I have 15 blushes in total. So I went from 12 to 15. I feel like that's a lot, but I feel like I could finish blushes fast, but I don't want to get that many blushes in my collection. So hopefully I could get my blushes down to 10. Maybe not this year, but hopefully by next year. Okay, now for concealers. I started off with 3 concealers and I used up 1 concealer in the year 2021 and I brought in 1 new concealer, so I still have 3 concealers. So that number didn't change and I'm perfectly fine with the number of concealers in my collection. I feel like I have a good amount and I don't have too many, so I'm fine with that. Okay, now contour and bronzers. I feel like I have too many of these because I don't really use them. I started off with 5 and I still have 5 of them, so I didn't use any of them in 2021, so I'm hoping to use up at least 2 of those products this year. And my goal is to literally get rid of the whole category because I don't really use bronzers or contours, so I just want to get rid of them. Okay, now face palettes. I started off with 5 palettes in 2021 and I still have 5 palettes right now, so I didn't add any new or I didn't use up any, and I'm hoping to use up at least 1 of them by the end of the year. Okay, now face primers. I started off with 13. I used up 4, but I also brought in another 4, so I still have 13. So that number didn't go up or down, so I still have 13. I don't really mind the number because I feel like I could use primers pretty fast, and I do have little face primers, so I feel like I could get rid of those pretty quick. Okay, now foundations. I started off with 4 foundations in the beginning of 2021, and I used up 3 foundations in 2021, but I brought in 4 foundations, so now I have 5 foundations. So I feel like it's not too bad. I don't have that many and I'm actually going to be working on 2 at the same time because I'm going to be mixing them. So hopefully I could finish those 2 this year. Okay, now highlighters. I do have a lot of highlighters. So in the beginning of 2021, I started off with 17 highlighters. I didn't use any of them up, but I did bring in 4 new highlighters into my life. And now I have 21 highlighters. That's a lot of highlighters and I don't think I'm ever going to finish 1 highlighter. Maybe the little sample ones that you guys are going to see right there in the picture, but I don't think I'll ever finish like a full size highlighter. Okay, now loose powder. I started off with 8 loose powders and I ended up using 2 powders and I didn't bring in any new powders, so now I'm down to 6 loose powders, so I'm really happy about that. And I'm hoping to use up 2 powders this year as well, so I could get my powders down to 4, like the loose powders, because I do have other types of powders. Okay, now powder foundation. These are the foundations that have like color in the powder. I don't know if that makes sense. You guys will see in the picture. But anyways, I started off with 3 and I used up 1 and then I went to buy 1. So now I have 3 again. And I don't really mind having 3 powder foundations because I finished those pretty quick. I mean, not pretty quick. I finished 1 per year. sometimes two, but yeah, I don't really mind having three in that category. Okay, now setting powder. Now these are the pressed powders that are just like white pressed powders, and so they don't have color. So I started off with four pressed powders, setting powders, and I didn't use any up and I didn't bring any to my collection, so I still have four. I'm happy that number didn't go up, but I'm hoping to at least use one of them up this year. And setting sprays. Okay, setting sprays, I started off with 9 setting sprays and I used up 5 in 2021, but then I got 2 new ones, so now I have 6 setting sprays. I feel like that category isn't that bad either. I feel like it's manageable, and if I finish 5 of them this year and I don't buy any more, then I'm just going to have 1. So I feel like that's pretty good. So anyways, that's all of the products that I have in the face category. Now let's go into the lips category. Now this one is another crazy category. So bullet lipsticks, here we go. I started off the year 2021 with 48 lipsticks, and that's a lot of lipsticks. And I used up 2 lipsticks in 2021, and then I decided to get 6 new lipsticks, but I didn't buy all of them. Like, some of them I got them for free from influencer and stuff like that. Anyways, but now I have 54 lipsticks in my collection. Yep, that's a lot of lipsticks. But anyways, I'm hoping to use up at least, I don't know, I want to use up at least 5 lipsticks this year. I don't know if, is that possible? Is that too many lipsticks? Okay, maybe 3 lipsticks. I feel like 3 lipsticks is doable. Okay, now lip crayons. I started off with 8 lip crayons and I didn't use any up and I didn't bring any new to my collection, so I still have 8 lip crayons, but I'm hoping to use at least one of them up because they're just sitting there getting old and I only use them like once in a blue moon. So hopefully I could get use out of them, and I need to put one of them in my project pen so I could use them up. Anyways, now on to lip gloss. Now this category is pretty crazy as well, but it's not that crazy, I think. I don't know, it is kind of crazy, you guys will see. I did get kind of tired, so I didn't like spread out all of the lip glosses on the table. I just left them in the little container. But if you guys want to see a lip gloss collection video, just let me know. But anyways, I started off the year with 56 lip glosses and I ended up using 6 lip glosses in the year 2021, which I'm actually super happy about. But then I ended up getting 6 new lip glosses, so I'm back to 56 lip glosses. I could have had only 50 lip glosses, but no, I wanted 6 other lip glosses. But I mean, I didn't buy all of the lip glosses that I got this year. I got them as gifts and BoxyCharm, influencer. And if you guys notice, most of my makeup collection is from stuff that I get for free from influencer and buzz agent. And I mean, some of the stuff it is from like BoxyCharm, but most of my collection is from influencer and buzz agent and giveaways as well. Okay, anyways, let's move on to lip liners. Okay, now lip liners, I started off with 33 lip liners in the year 2021 and I used up 2 lip liners. Now I'm down to 31 lip liners, so I'm happy about that. And I'm hoping to use more lip liners this year. And by this year, I mean 2022, because I know I'm still in 2021 when I'm filming this. But anyways, I'm hoping to finish at least 4 lip liners in 2022. Okay, now on to the lip balm collection. Okay, now this category went a little crazy this year. So I know a lot of people last year told me like, holy crap, you have a lot of lip balms. Well, this year I'm going to blow your mind. You guys are going to think I'm crazy. I started off the year with 61 lip balms. Yes, 61 lip balms. And in the year 2021, I ended up using 16 lip balms. So it's like, holy crap, you did good. Now you should only have 45 lip balms, right? But no. This year, I decided to buy 39 beautiful lip balms. Yes, sir. 39 lip balms, you guys. But I mean, I didn't buy them all. I did get some in my stockings for Christmas. And okay, I only got like 5 lip balms for Christmas, but so I literally bought 34 lip balms on my own. But anyways, now I have 84 lip balms in my collection, which I'm actually proud of. I love lip balms, and lip balms I use pretty fast. And I mean, 84 lip balms is probably going to take me like 3 years to finish, but it's okay. I could live with that. My goal for this year, for 2022, is to finish at least 20 lip balms. And I actually have them in this little case right here. And these are the lip balms that I'm planning to finish this year. So yeah, hopefully I could do that. And I actually put them on that little clear case so I could see them every day. And I don't go crazy and buy more chapsticks, because I mean, I did go just a little tinsy overboard this year on chapstick. But I mean, it was only $1 a piece. It wasn't like $10 per chapstick. But anyways, yeah, that category is a little crazy. If I didn't use up any lip balms this year, I would have had 100 lip balms. And I'm actually not even counting my lip balms that I have in my Coca-Cola collection. Like, I have lip balms like this, and I don't count these because I'm never going to use these because they're like part of my Coca-Cola collection. But I do have Coca-Cola lip balms that I use. I just don't use all of them because they're like in cute little containers and stuff. I am a lip balm hoarder. Okay, anyways, let's move on to liquid lipsticks. Okay, so I started off the year with 57 liquid lipsticks, and I didn't use up any liquid lipsticks last year or in 2021. And I did bring in 6 new liquid lipsticks, so now I have 64 liquid lipsticks. So I'm actually planning on using up at least 2 liquid lipsticks this year, because I don't want this number to go to 100, because that's just too many liquid lipsticks. That's that. And that is everything that I have in my lip collection. Now on to the eye category. Da-da-da-dum. Oh my lord. You guys are going to be like, dang, you're crazy. So let's start off with eye pencils. So in 2021, I started off with 19 eye pencils. I didn't use up any eye pencils, but I did bring in 3 new eye pencils. So now I have 22 eye pencils, and my goal is to use up at least 3 eye pencils. So hopefully I could do that. Now primers, eyeshadow primers. So in the beginning of the year, I started with 9 eyeshadow primers, and I used up 1 eyeshadow primer, and then I brought in 1 eyeshadow primer. So I'm back to 9 eyeshadow primers, and I'm hoping to use up 1 or 2 eyeshadow primers. I think I'm only going to finish 1. I don't know. I'll try to finish 2, but I really doubt it, because eyeshadow primers are really hard to finish, because I mean, you only have to apply a little bit. So yeah, the next category is palettes. Should I skip this one and come back to it later? Let's get it over with. So now this one is a very crazy one. Okay, so the beginning of 2021, I started off with 69 palettes, and I think I said I didn't want my collection to go up, that I wanted to keep it under 70. So anyways, I didn't use up any palettes in 2021, because it's impossible to use a whole palette in a year unless you just use one single eyeshadow palette and don't use any other palette. So anyways, I didn't use up any eyeshadow palettes, but I did bring in 39 eyeshadow palettes, you guys. 39 eyeshadow palettes. 39 new eyeshadow palettes into my collection. Yes, you heard that right. And so now I have 108 palettes. Yep, that happened very quick. I'm not gonna lie, it is a little stressful, because I haven't been able to use like 20 of those palettes, and that's because of school and like other problems that I've been having and stuff. But anyways, I didn't buy all of the 39 palettes. I did get like 20 palettes from a friend, or maybe a little bit more, and I do really appreciate it, and I really love all the palettes. They are all very beautiful, and I actually can't wait to use them all. But anyways, I did get a little stressed to see see that I was already over 100 palettes. But I mean, I'm doing project pans, so hopefully I could at least pan some shadows. I know I'm not gonna finish a whole palette because that's like impossible, but hopefully I could at least get some usage on all of my palettes. That way they don't just sit there and collect dust and stuff. So yeah, anyways, I went from 69 palettes to 108 palettes, and that's crazy. Tell me down in the comments below, I'm crazy. Anyways, if you guys want to see a palette collection, let me know in the comments, and I will try to do it sometime this month or next month. Okay, anyways, now on to liquid liners. So I started off the year with 17 liquid liners, and I used up 3 liquid liners in 2021, and then I brought in 1 new liquid liner, so now I have 16 liquid liners, and my goal is to use at least 2 or 3 liquid liners this year, and hopefully, I don't know if that's possible because sometimes liquid liners last a whole year, so we will see. Okay, now on to cream shadow or shadow sticks. So in the beginning of 2021, I started off with 9, and then I didn't use any of them up, but then I brought in 3 into this category, and now I have 12. So it's not that bad, but I just don't want this category to grow that much either. So hopefully I could at least use up one of these products. Okay, now on to mascara. Okay, so I started off with 8 mascaras in 2021, and I used up 8 mascaras in 2021, so I would have been done with all of my mascaras. But I did get 12 new mascaras throughout the year, so now I have 12 mascaras. So I feel like it's not too bad because I do finish a lot of mascaras throughout the year, and so I'm not really bothered with that number. I feel like that's pretty good, and yeah. So we will see how many mascaras I could finish and 2022. And lastly, singles. So in the beginning of 2021, I started off with 21 single shadows, and I didn't use up any single shadows, but I did bring in 7 new shadows into my collection, so now I have 28 single shadows in my collection, and I'm hoping to use up at least 1 single shadow this time, not like in 2021 that I tried to finish one and I didn't, but we will see. But I'm fine if I get some usage out of my singles. So anyways, that was my makeup inventory for the end of the year. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of my makeup inventory. Did you guys get surprised how many eyeshadow palettes I have now, or how many new lip balms I bought this year? Because I feel like I went a little crazy with lip balms and eyeshadow palettes. Anyways, let me know in the comments below if you guys also did a makeup inventory, or if you guys ever count your eyeshadow palettes, and if you do, let me know how many eyeshadow palettes you guys have. Anyways, that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye guys. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.